And on this day 2 years ago, I revealed that my senior prom date was arranged.
How'd you meet the prom? I mean, you just, was it arranged like family?
Showed
up at the venue?
School guidance counselor.
That's,
I know, it's pathetic.
We need to get involved
this
here.
This is my life.
Oh, Speaks.
Buddy.
Oh, Speaks.
You've lived 12 lives.
Oh, Speaks.
Like a cat.
Like a cat.
It's three more, but...
12 lives.
12 lives.
As embarrassing as that is, being you, Speaks, imagine being the girl.
Oh, like, okay.
Your ear is so
not
hard
enough,
up for
not
a
enough that I have to think about my own. Now I've got that burden.
So then I show up after high school. She meets this guy, Josh.
Actually, she was very normal, very.
Hi, I'm Rebecca.
No, very normal, pretty girl.
Kiss
really?
Me.
Then why didn't she have a date? Why did she need to be arranged? Why did she need to be set up?
Because she was from another school.
Was she crippled?
It was arranged. I didn't even know her.
Oh, she
remember?
Was something going on? Nothing was going on with her.
She was perfectly normal.
That girl that can only come outside of like the bubble for an hour because she can't fight off bacteria or something. Or...
That was an awkward drive to the prom, though.
So I understand you like the radio.
What do you mean it was an awkward drive?
Well, I just met her. I had nothing to talk to her about.
You make small talk. It's a beautiful dress you have on. You smell wonderful. Look at those ankles.
Yeah. Remember that dance, prom dance. What was it?
You got a boner, didn't you?
It was, I believe it was Boys to Men, End of the Road.
Oh, yes.
I think that's what it was.
Did you get aroused?
No, I was very nervous. That was the last time I ever slow danced.
How close did you guys get?
Whoa,
17
wait
years
a second.
Old. Yeah, 17, 27, 37, 23
Put
Mike, years
stand
ago.
Up. Come on, you can slow
no,
dance.
No, I don't want to slow dance.
Slow dance.
We got to run it back.
Justine.
It's been too long. It's been too long, dude. Senior prom, you're 40, 41. Come on, you got to slow dance. Mike, get over there.
Mike's the closest thing we have to a woman on the show right now. So
yeah, turn the lights down.
Awkward. It's not awkward.
It's not awkward. Enjoy it.
You better put out, Mike.
Here. We belong together. Get close. No, that space
get closer
in between.
Than
close.
That.
No space in between.
Guys, chest
there
to chest.
Go. Chest to chest.
Mike, put your head on his shoulder.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Why is your crotch all the way in the back like that? Move your crotch forward, Speaks.
I'm afraid I'm going to get turned on.
Touch tips.
So what if you get turned on?
In the bone zone.
Come on. I want you guys to dock.
Okay, this is enough.
Say goodbye.
It's so weird when I touch people because I never touch people. It's so different.
It's rare.
Yeah.
Trembling as we were slow dancing.
He was quivering with sexual fury.
So weird.
But Frank, I love you. I love you, Frank.
All right, that was just a bit. All that was made up. It's all made up.
Now, when you look back on your life and all these memories, because I look back on my life and I dissect it, and I'm just like, maybe I should have done, I probably didn't do well in this situation. But then I look at your life and I'm like, man, I killed it.
We knocked it out of the park. Oh, my God, I was popular.
Yeah. Look, I did all right. When you look back, what is your overall thought? Are you like, God dang it?
I don't look back anymore. I used to do that in my 20s
and early
30s.
And what were the thoughts?
I had a lot of regrets.
Yeah.
My prom date, one of my friends that night.
Yeah,
I still think
not
I had
you.
I still think I had a better prom.
Yes, right.
My prom date, someone else, and I still had the second worst prom.
Yeah, now I pretty much just have suppressed it all and... You just have
but
to move
But when you
forward.
Did look back, it was tough.
It's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking.
It was heartbreaking.
Oh, God, you're going to break my
heart.
You
look back at your own childhood heartbroken.
There are so...
Give me another
don't
one.
Don't open this can of worms.
Do it.
Don't you
I'm
make me cry.
It. I got my can open.
Don't you make me cry.
What?
No, there
what
are so
the
many
things
thing?
Like
that
what?
I blame myself for so many different things.
Of course, because it's... And I'll be honest with you, and it's no offense to you. most of these probably were your fault.
Oh, 50-50. 50-50.